99.6% of you aren't subscribed to my channel, so if you're watching this video right now and you still haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. It helps me and my channel a lot. So day two of the event is finally here, and let's check it out. We are gonna have two new ones, Windswept Trial and Desirous Trial.
Time to go. Time to go. Time to go.
Like Phantasmal.
As one with wind and cloud. Time to go. Autumn leaves, adorn my knights.
time. The bird's calm.
So this was my first time playing Kazuha, and to be honest, he's really fun, and I'm for sure pulling for him from this quest, like this event right here. Like, it made me 100% determined to pull on him. And let's go to the second one, which is going to be, let's see, it's going to be, of course, Raiden Shotgun with Eula. Let's get into it.
No turning back! I condemn you! Make it here! There's no escape! No, you shall go!
Can't run from death!
Yeah. Imamo. Glory to the shoulder. Shine down. Inazuma shines eternal. Illusion shattered. Make another. More speed.
I'm ready. One strike. Back up your band. Fall for me.
There's no escape. Torn to oblivion. Start the front. Hit it up.
It's over. I'm
ready. Shine down. Take my Nakuma, shiny turtle. Let it frost. Shut it. There's no escape.
You win.
And these are basically both of the trials. I thought that the Kazuha one was a lot more fun for me, at least. Let me know which fight you enjoyed more, the one with Kazuha or with Raiden Shogun, in the comments down below. And if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more videos like this one. And I'm gonna see you in the next one. Bye bye. Take care.